Cockfosters. An absolute delight of a station with many features to talk about. And we're not going to stop here or talk about any of them because I want to go two stations down the line to look at one very specific Randall.
This is a Piccadilly line service to Northfields.
New Maquette. And we're leaving.
So we're on a mission to Southgate Tube Station at the top of the Piccadilly line, all to do with football. The England football team recently came fourth. We lost in the fourth place playoff, but we came fourth in the World Cup, which is a lot better than some people were expecting. And in honour, there was a joke that Southgate Tube Station should be renamed to Gareth Southgate Tube Station. Gareth Southgate is the name of the England manager. And TfL, to their credit, for a bit of fun, I understand it's been sponsored as well, have updated some of the roundels at Southgate Tube Station to read Gareth Southgate. Caught any good trains?
I can already see some on the platform. Oh, there it is. There's one right here.
Some on the southbound platform, someone's having a selfie. Two down there that say Southgate, and the one here, I think there's eight per platform, clearly say Gareth Southgate. That's quite funny, isn't it? Thanks, Gareth, for the incredible journey. Love it. Why did you come to Southgate?
Because my husband is a massive, massive England fan. He went to Russia for some of the games.
You were there in Russia?
I went for three games.
Actually singing Southgate's name?
Yeah, okay. Southgate, you're the one.
Where's your waistcoat? Surely you should have worn a waistcoat and had the picture taken. Come on, sir.
It's a bit of an impromptu picture.
Now that's the southbound platform, and I suspect on the northbound. Actually, technically, the eastbound is exactly the same. Yeah, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And loads of people taking photos. So as every train comes in, heading east, slash north, to Cockfosters from London, a small group of people, obviously their local stations, stop and take a picture. But I'm just going up the escalator because I think there's some stuff outside as well. And Southgate Station is lovely, so it's always worth looking at. It would be rude not to come outside. I've stepped outside the station. What, are you not going to tell me your real name? Are you only going to tell me like...
No, my name's Luke.
Luke?
Yes.
But your name is Tube Mapper.
Yeah, tubemapper.com is my website, and I'm going around taking photos at every tube station.
Really? Yeah. Have we spoken on Twitter before or something?
Possibly. We must have crossed paths somehow.
Tube nerd world is very small, okay. And you've come to take a picture of Gareth Southgate.
Yes, of course.
It's like an additional bonus station.
Well, it's a station that's only going to be alive for, what was it, 48 hours.
It's tonight, it's today. And it's so yesterday and today.
So it'll probably be on Wikipedia saying it was momentarily renamed as Gareth Southgate.
Somebody, if somebody hasn't already, the people are watching my video now, somebody's already on Wikipedia for Southgate Station, updating the entry.
But is that official? Has it actually been officially renamed?
No,
or is it just
no.
A joke?
No, it's not official.
Yeah, no, but they should say it's official. That would be much better, wouldn't it?
What they should have done was have done a limited edition tube. What do you reckon? If we'd have actually won the World Cup...
No, they would have permanently renamed.
You could have done like a limited edition tube map with... It looks the same, but just Southgate is Gareth Southgate. Maybe they will in 4 years' time? 4 years' time.
2 years is the...
Yeah, but Euros don't count. It's got to be World Cup. World Cup or nothing. Okay, bye.
See you later.
Nice to meet you. Madam, you've got a flag. What?
We all brought flags.
Why are you here?
Because we're so proud of the England football team and how well they've done this year. It's coming home.
Well, it almost came home, didn't it?
It came home, the spirit, and we're so proud.
Will it come home in 4 years' time?
Oh, hell yeah.
If we were to win it in 4 years' time, Should they permanently rename the station?
They should permanently rename it now. Look how the public have reconnected. I have friends who go mad if I even mention the word football. And this year, they've been sitting there watching it. The public have proper reconnected their love for football. And it's only because of this man.
Madam, what's your name?
Tammy.
Give us a wave of your flag.
Woo!